The next question I have received from the brother, he's saying, I have funding business, there's multiple types of things that come into print, like a business card, posters, that has an Islamic thing, there are a lot to do that. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Now, there's something like a very complicated business, like the media business and the printing business, where the people have to print like many things, like magazines or posters, or maybe it could be an un-Islamic or something that involves a sheikh and some involve. Women images, is it allowed to do that? Even it's a non-woman image, is it allowed to print images? Is it allowed to do that? Now, the answer to that is dealing in the top of the business of printing, and there's something like a media. Someone has to be careful that the music, movies, and all these things should not be involved. Like, someone, for an example, someone has a club, someone has a music business, and someone who is promoting or the marketing something what's forbidden against Islam, is it allowed to do that? No, it's not allowed to do that, because you're trying to help someone to promote what is haram, and you're trying to help them out. Now, what about those people, Muslims, who has a halal and the permissible things to get it printed, like business card, it could be posters or anything, like we have on a woman images in that, is it allowed to do that? Still, it's not allowed to do that. Now, similarly, what about those people who develop the website, who work on the internet, are they allowed? So the same category applies to them also. They are not allowed to have the other businesses around, like that involves investment, that involves interest, it's all forbidden, that is against Quran and that's against the Sunnah. But rather you're allowed to print and to help those businesses who it is permissible, like an example, restaurants, or it could be a telephone business, like electronics and the books and all these things. But those are something like someone comes to you, okay, you have a club and you want to print out these flyers, can you do that? You have to print like $10,000 and you're going to get $10,000. Would you do that? No, it's not allowed to do that. Now, what about someone who has a restaurant and they want to do their business card? Yes, it's allowed to do that. Now, what about someone who wants to print a magazine that has a woman image on the front? Is it allowed to do that? No, it's not allowed to do that, because the Islam says that women should be in the hijab. So you are helping someone in promoting what is against Allah, what is against the Prophet. So stay in your limits and may Allah give you rizq, because if you're going through the trials, if you do not get a payment in this world, maybe Allah is going to give a lot of payments into the hereafter. So have a tawakkal on that, Allah will help you. And you, if you leave something for the sake of Allah, and that you have to have a tawakkal that you are not in a loss, but rather it's being counted in your book of deeds that you left something for the sake of Allah, and Allah will return you more better than that, inshallah.